Hey, excuse me, what time does class start? Hello and good morning, internet. Sorry about the foggy lens. It's quite humid this morning. It's the first day of week number 3. Let's do it. Morning practice is getting insane. I already told you guys in the previous vlog, but it's like, it is so powerful. I have like this shoulder soreness from a little motorbike incident. I don't think my shoulder's broken, but it's just like a really tight restriction going on in my shoulder. I walk into class with that, and we don't even do any stretches. We do like a few sun salutations, and then we go straight into the breathing exercises. During the retentions, I can feel like this magical, like, sparkling energy healing my physical body. Imagine like in movies that have like superheroes or like really cool CG particles regenerating a broken limb or something, or if someone gets their arm chopped off and it like particleizes back into form. That's what it feels like. I'm like holding my breath. This energy is just like healing my shoulder, and then I leave and my shoulder feels fine. It's so bizarre. I don't know how to describe it, but I got the whole class recorded on my GoPro, and I'm gonna write it down, and then I'm gonna guide you guys through it, and it's gonna be super dope. Oh, back in my room, just had some nice yerba mate morning elixir tea because the fasting week has begun again. You guys remember Pan, my Canadian bro. I'm gonna take the Sony a7S II here with the Rokinon 14mm and the Ziyun Crane, and I'm just gonna walk around the Vicasa campus and capture some shots, cut it with some cool transitions, and just kind of make a demo of the Vicasa artwork that he did. So I'm gonna walk around the campus and do that right now. These gimbals are really amazing. This thing's actually not on right now. They're really amazing because they allow you to get seamless, super smooth shots with very little effort. The one thing I don't like about it is that I guess it does take a little bit of skill to use, but not as much skill and practice as a glide cam, because anyone can just pick this up, walk around with it, and get a dope shot. But at the end of the day, it's how you compose it, it's how you edit, and there's a lot of other factors that make a great shot. It's not even about the tools, it's about the creativity, and this thing has like a mind of its own. It's so funny. All right, just turned them on. I'm gonna get the first shot of the day, and I'm gonna be shooting in 1080, 60 frames per second, so I can do some cool ramps and slow-mos in post. And the first shot is gonna be of this little Buddha. And there's not much to show here, so I'm gonna try to get some foreground in the beginning. I'll show you guys behind the camera what it looks like. Dope so far. Look at all this cool artwork that Pan did. It's like, happiness is a choice. We got a little Bruce Lee down here. You can do it. A nice little Buddha over here. This little corner is really sick, so I'm gonna get some cool shots all around here. Much, I'm just making my way through around Vicasa, getting all the wide shots with this lens, and I got the 24-105 in my backpack, and I'll be getting all the details after I get to the top and just retracing my steps backwards. I gotta walk up these gigantic steps up to the cafe. Jackie! Hi, Sue! Sawadee mai! So I have to do some videos of the art on the walls here. The front desk. Gotta get some shots of this lady down here. All this art just all plastered around Vicasa. Oh, I didn't even know this piece existed. This one is extra beautiful. Born lucky, born wild, born free. All right, well, I think we can call that a wrap. That was a nice little hour and a half shoot. Got some really great shots with the Ziyun crane. It ran out of batteries, so if you guys are rocking that, make sure you charge it before you shoot. I had it for the music video shoot, and then this, and it died halfway through today. So those Chinese products, they don't give you a battery indicator, and it's just slightly frustrating, but you work with what you got. And it's really nice shooting in slow motion or high frame rates because it allows more flexibility in post. I'm gonna be doing some cool ramps and all these cool transitions that I just downloaded for Adobe, and it's gonna be really sick. It's more like artistic, conceptual, just art, you know? There's much less boundaries, and that's the way I like it. All right, here's my yogi friend Angie, and
hi.
We're gonna take her cupping today. Are you ready?
My first time.
Here we go.
Hello, sawadee ka.
Hi, Mama Ray.
Anissa.
This is Ray. Angie.
Chinchu. Hi.
How are you doing? Are you ready to get cupped?
Yes, I am.
She has no idea what to expect. It's gonna be cool.
It feels like a vacuum cleaner. Just relaxing. Sucking it up, literally. That was the reception cup. There it goes again every time I laugh.
Mama Ray doing her magic.
I had a little issue with my shoulder and I'm feeling more flexible.
Ah, magic hands.
This.
Oh, yeah.
How many do I have?
A lot.
A lot.
Yeah.
Cinnamon oil.
Now he's on fire.
I'm on fire.
Just like cinnamon gum.
Hello, welcome to the arem.
The sala.
All these people are my sexual slaves.
As you can see this season, we've got a natural hair opportunity over here. And as you can see over there, she's just grooming her feathers. She's coming over quite quietly now. And as you can see, she's just in her natural habitat doing what she does best, which is sweet nothing.
Okie dokie. Chloe, are you ready to practice some yoga or what? Ricard, you ready to practice some yoga?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Positive?
Super positive. Yoga
super.
Makes you feel good, handsome, happy. Do yoga.
Handsome and happy. I want to feel handsome and happy. How's your practice, Kyla? Blissful.
It was wonderful.
Yeah.
Actually, I loved it.
Me too.
Yeah. How was yours?
I got that post yoga stone going on.
Right?
Yeah. I'm like, oh, where am I?
Yeah.
It's potato day. That's why Mikey's here. Hi, Kung.
Hi.
How you doing?
Looking, looking.
Hey, Mikey. That's why you're here, because it's potato day.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just here.
Man, you have a lot of meat on your plate today, Mikey.
My favorite.
Okay, so it is 7:30. I'm gonna call it an early night tonight. Cause I'm trying to get like 8-9 hours of sleep. And you know, I'm a fan of the 80-20 rule. Okay, I'm reading this Haagen-Dazs label right now. I'm trying to figure out if I should eat this or not. No, you know what? I'm not gonna eat it, cause this thing has trans fats in it, and those are like man-made fats, like fats that have been manipulated chemically. And as much as I love Haagen-Dazs, it's not gonna control me this time. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Instead, I'm gonna eat a scoop of almond butter. I think that's a way better option, and my future self is gonna thank me for that. That was a good conscious choice for future Gabe. I'm gonna end this vlog now. I love you guys a lot, and got some great things on the horizon. Yaz and I found our first cover song that we're gonna do, and it's gonna be my first time singing in front of the camera, which I'm kind of freaking out about. Because I've never really found my voice before. However, I know that every single person on the world, every single person on this planet has a voice, and you just have to find it. Week 3, yoga teacher training. It's going down. I love you guys. Thanks for joining the ride. Peace out.